been entertaining the idea of photographing a dancer as she was being painted for many months before I met Lisa Temple. I envisioned a dancer blending with the environment, camouflaged by the paint of the artist. In my first collaboration with Lisa, she painted a dancer, Maisie Gustavson, outside the grounds of historic McKinney Cotton Mill. It was a chilly November day. Maisie, wearing a nude leotard, was painted as she stood in front of a beige painted backdrop. The dancer was Lisa's canvas. We built upon this experience in our second collaboration, centering around a 72 by 72 inch canvas Lisa had been given, primed and waiting for its metamorphosis. The dancer wore a nude unitard, enabling it to be worn again for the show with repainting. Lisa matched her color of the unitard with the paint used to prime the canvas. The dancer, Natalee Adams, wearing the nude unitard and the canvas, were unified from the start. As Natalee stood in front of the canvas, Lisa slowly drew her brush from the dancer's shoulder to the canvas, then let her brush dance between Natalee and the canvas to the rhythmic undertones of Philip Glass played in the background. She used vibrant colors, bright reds, glowing yellows, bold cyans, deep blues, neon greens to awaken and invite the viewer into the experience. The message expressed the connectedness and dependency between dancer and painting. The work was completed over 4 days. On the first day, Lisa completed the unitard and began to spin the web connecting Natalee to the canvas. Lisa completed the canvas over days 2 and 3. Principal photography began on day 4, after the painting was complete and both canvas and the unitard had dried. Lisa painted her final brushstrokes on Natalee's hair, neck, and any exposed skin that was not covered by the unitard. This work you see exhibited expresses the connectedness and dependency between dancer and painting. Lisa's one-woman show demonstrates how art is moving and alive. Like a tiger, still, among the tall brown grasses, stood the dancer, awash in a coat of color, fused with the painting behind her, visible by only her eyes. She and the painting were one. With each new movement, the painting was transformed, as though the colors refracted through her body and projected into the viewer. This was the unification of the arts I sought to achieve, the melding of dance, painting, and photography, a grand gestalt experience. I envisioned a dancer blending with the environment, camouflaged by the paint of an artist. I was amazed how well the dancer blended with the painting, which seemed to transmute as she moved. At times, I could not differentiate Natalee's body from the painting, as if the dancer was born out of the painting. Lisa demonstrated a masterful awareness of the relationship between body, canvas, and light as she laid down color. Everything was strategically thought out and executed. The work appeared intentional regardless of where the dancer stood or moved. It was an ever-changing art experience.